Follow up to something that the News 4 Tucson investigators told you about a few weeks ago, a vacant home that became more than an eyesore for neighbors. Here's Tom.
Yeah, Christy, it's a two-story home in Midtown. It's been vacant for more than 6 months now, and that's inviting crime and stinging critters into the neighborhood. Neighbors asked the News 4 Tucson investigators to get involved after they say calls to the city went unanswered.
It's a sign of hope and progress that now sits outside this home on North Estrella. Workers are turning this two-story house back into a home. Swarms of bees nesting in the house were invading the neighborhood. Some bees are still there, though there seems to be fewer of them. And neighbors who don't want to be identified hope their lives are about to improve.
I'm optimistic, or else maybe the bees are going to die out, but I don't know when. I just hope it's soon.
The neighbors contacted the News 4 Tucson investigators last month after they say they got the runaround from numerous city departments who did nothing about the problem.
I did contact Channel 4 because I was so frustrated with not getting any results from the city.
We were able to get code enforcement to at least come check out the property. And a local realtor tells us now that the home has been sold, the new owner will begin rehab work to help make it part of the neighborhood once again.
Certainly, a house being vacant, you know, always invites trouble. So I would look forward to family, however you want to define that, just somebody living there.
And no word yet on what exactly the new owner plans to do with the property, which sold right after our report last month. And if you have something you'd like the News 4 Tucson investigators to check out, feel free to send us an email, investigators@kvoa.com, or you can always call the News 4 Tucson investigator tip line. That number is 955-4444.